Okay. Hopefully it picks up. Having a little bit of an issue with the stream today. Make sure everything's all right. Okay. All right, everything's looking smooth. I'm gonna go ahead and give it a shot. I don't know. I'm gonna see what happens. Unfortunately, when I logged on today, having all these problems. Thing seems to be acting normal. I expect it to change. I don't have any warnings on Streamlabs, so far it looks like it picked up. I think it just needed to be rebooted. I'm gonna go ahead and refresh this other side here. Yep, I'm in the green. Things are looking good. All right. Icons are looking good. All right, we're in the green. Guys, just give me like a minute or two. I'm just going to run in the house and grab my Red Bull really quick, and we'll get going. Be right back. Well, that didn't do good. Let me go ahead and see if I can adjust the video, because we should have I should have video. Okay. Let's try this again. Nothing. I don't know why it's acting up today. I really don't. Everything was acting fine before. There we go. All right, I refresh the screen. There we go. Okay, looks like we're good. Happens. All these technical difficulties. Okay, we're going to go ahead and continue where we left off. Right after we beat the Leviathan. Okay, let me get my bearings real quick. Oh, okay, I need to find a suit. Or a rig, sorry. Okay, what do we got for shop? We have no suits to buy. Inventory looks okay. Yep. Storage, we got a lot of crap in there. So I was reading up. I don't know why it didn't work, but I was supposed to keep my status as far as opening lockers by level 3 master key. I should have kept those. I don't know. It didn't give it to me this time, so I'm having to go
level
to get
3
different
security clearance required.
I gotta get different security clearances. Okay, let me see where we gotta go. Let me try to go there anyway. Oh, this is where I came in. Oh yeah, we're gonna have tons of fun right here. Let's go ahead and make sure I got my rifle ready.
This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Gonna have a few friends drop in. Ah, shit. Please stand by. You know shit's coming. All of a sudden it'll come back on, won't it? After I killed like fucking 3 of them. Oh, well, there it goes. They made it even less subtle in this game. Please stand by, which means shit's coming. Beware, traps ahead. Well, shit. Let's try to be careful. All right, so we gotta do some moving. Go ahead, run, sir. Run! Come on, go get me. Didn't work, did it? Hey, we aren't getting that fucking door open. Alright, let's go ahead and well, I didn't want to do that. Should be able to get through. Okay, now I need to go ahead and grab this and drop it right here. All right. Okay, tell you what, let's go up here first. can't help you. Got anything for me? Just in case. I didn't want to turn into an alien. Fuck are you, sir? Oh shit. It's one of them things. Is that motherfucker trying to get up? Alright, there. I think he's dead. I think he's dead. I can't guarantee it. Oh shit, he's behind me. I didn't even see him drop, fucker. Alright, so we got a battery right here. But before I plug that in, I'm gonna go investigate that other area. Why is this locked? Guess I'll be getting there later, or... Oh, maybe I can unlock it in here. Let me go ahead and see what I got for ammo and shit. Go ahead and move this to storage for right now. Right, let's go with the flow. See, how much money do I have? I only got 7,000. Go ahead and save. Do I get an option? Alright, let me see if it's unlocked now. Nope, I think I'm gonna have to come back. fuckers. That's usually where I keep my flamethrower. Level 3. I force shot that bitch. Got some credits.
Level 3 security clearance required.
God damn it.
Somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
No malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
All right. Thank you for lurking. Appreciate it. All right, so where are we headed? Back through the wonderful world of... Oh, do we get to take a different route? Oh, okay. Did it upgrade to your S? You might want to check if there's an upgrade available for it, if you haven't. Well, yeah, but there might be a free upgrade to the S version. Just go to the Microsoft Store and see if you can upgrade it for free. Okay, where am I? I need to go... Yeah, you might as well get the performance. If you got an S, just get the performance. Oh, you know what? I got stuff to sell. Well, at least I thought I did. Well, I can at least sell this. Okay, I'm back up to 10,000. That's still locked. Oh, alright, so I gotta move this shit all back. Alright. Go ahead and keep these gold traps live, just in case I get friends that want to come say hi. Oh, we need to get back to the elevator. Which means more friends.
Thank you.
Hi, sir. Were you waiting for somebody, fucker? Alright, I can lift a lot of this. Alright, let's leave this one alone.
Hey, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer.
Fuck. Dr. Mercer, huh?
About time. I got a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful down here.
Okay, so let's head on through our little trap here. Okay, which way does it want me to go, and which way will I go are two different things. Okay, let's go ahead and go this way. Might be some more cool stuff this way. Getting some money, which is fine. Oh shit! Sir, get away from me! Fucking leeches. Alright, I think we're definitely gonna need to have our flamethrower. Flame whip. Let's go right here. There's nothing in this hallway. Oh, there's some bullshit up in this bitch. We got contacted. Yeah, load them up. Well, he's definitely seen better days. Okay, that's locked. Monsters! Hi, sir. That was fun. You go ahead and clip that. Store. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. Okay, we got one stasis pack, which is fine. I got some more flames, so we're good there. I think I want to go ahead and put this in storage. Can't get into level 3. Oh, guess where we're going. Out and about. Here we go.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped a failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity's restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Okay, so that means I gotta push this shit.
Technology destroyed.
Okay, so as soon as I destroy all these things, I'm gonna have company. Fly over here. You gotta stay out of that shit.
Anomaly destroyed.
Oh shit, they started early. Whoa, sir! I wonder. Nope, it doesn't work that way. Listen here, fucker. Come here, little fucker. Yeah, how about that, dickhead? One anomaly left. Oh, there it is. I see it. Let's go ahead and shoot this first. But do I want to do that right now? Because there's these doors over here. Okay, these are locked. Alright, well, fuck it. Let's go ahead and restore gravity and see what happens.
Gravity restored. Processing control room is now accessible.
Damn, we got lucky on that. Shit. All right, we got quite a few things. Level 3. Yes.
Supervisor Gala. Final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. The neighbor can I. See what they do. To the body. What they become. And I cannot let that happen. To me. At least if I don't have any limbs. I can't kill anyone when I'm infected.
What happened to the damn power?
That I love them.
Okay, level 3. I'm going in. Okay, so that means we can go down to some other cool places. Okay, so that's where I came through. That's to the elevator. Okay, we need to get the fuck out of here. Okay, that's my way out. Actually, I don't think there's any level 3s over here, but I'm gonna check anyway. I think they were all level 2s. Yeah. What was over here in this corner? Okay, there should be... There might even be a level 3...
He must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in!
I lost him and Samuel again. Just get the SOS speaking. I want off this fucking ship.
Oh shit. Oh shit. God damn it. We need to fry this fucking thing. I don't remember being on this floor. Let's go to take B really quick. Shit. Thank you. Oh shit, we were here. Okay. Never mind, this is the wrong fucking floor. I need to go to the next one. Dexy mining. I don't know why my friends are dropping. Okay, go this way, go this way, alright. Where's my... Are you telling me I can't go back now? That's gonna suck, but shit. How else do I get where I need to go? Okay, this is locked. But I don't think this one is open. Let me see if this is open. Nope, this one's still locked. I don't know where that other box went, but that's fucking annoying. And see, it glitched so bad that it turned them off. Okay, level 3.
Clearance complete.